shoe common sense.
You know what you know is like, you like.
Like singing a song, or writing a life.
And our symphonies.
Ping pong. Poetry.
Football.
Or yellow snowshoe.
We like that so too.
It's the greatest.
You bet.
And topping that list, Romeo and Juliet.
It's Shakespeare's great classic.
We can't get enough. When they go to sing, writing that song is tough.
Bring it on over. a mistress who is passing fair. Where I may read who passed that passing fair. She is too fair, too wisely too fair. It must be unfair to be passing the fair. The fairs, they don't care who is passing them rarely. Even the fair will pass rarely, but barely. My love is fair, stripped bare and rare, but fair choking steals my bliss, so I despair. This year's Romeo, kid number one.
But I think it's awesome.
Much fun.
Perhaps you can start seeing the fruit juice.
It is the best juice when the line's on the loose.
It's guaranteed 10,000 six uses.
And it's nothing, no, nothing, like old Dr. Seuss's.
Nor is it played which can stand on the sun.
Just thought I'd remind you before you go home.
Meanwhile, back at the capitulate place, you meet Juilette, full of splendor and grace.
It checks monocles and it's dead on bomb. And this one's fully working on the long. But he's bringing a trespasser smitten.
Why are there two?
Uncle, drop the monotone there.
Ah, leave a monotone.
Oh, wow. You have a nice hair.
But Uncle, that's Romeo, monotone's son.
Why, you know, boy, I'm not so mad at fun. Now I know not to kill him, but fill you with sorrow. Look on the bright side. There's always tomorrow.
Don't think I'm poor, but I think you're hot.
I can't see his face. Is it worth it or not?
I have 32 billion, 60 million, and 60 hormones. Wow! You're right! That was great tasting gum! Please, quickly, if I leave from old, who is your mom? Tell me before I leave. Oh!
If Dad is supposed to buck that being prostitute, my mother's a lovely lady to complain. Juliet is her name and she's fierce, but don't be angry. She's very fierce.
She's a suspicious lady. What? That's from the buck!
Romeo, we're out of here. This means, oh, you mustn't stay here. We've got to go.
What is his name?
There are those who call me Romeo.
Oh my god.
Needless to say, Romeo's heartache was done. He met a new girl and she had some good gum. All the guests from the banquet at the party lived with not Romeo. He was just getting started.
How could I leave here when she holds my heart?
My important, this blood pumping.
Yo, Romeo, yo, where did you go, Romeo?
He went home to bed, that's where I'm gonna go.
But I saw him running back towards the feast.
That doesn't make sense, his bed is 2 weeks.
I'm telling you, he didn't go home to bed.
My friend, no offense, but you really need a new head.
Coming back here may seem capricious, but I can't help myself. She's gorgeous.
Testing, 1, 2, check. Is this thing on?
Pardon, she speaks to herself through her self-speaking horn.
Nothing is better to speak private stuff to. Makes it all louder, so others can know too.
Romeo, baby, oh, baby, oh, buff. Wherefore art thou? I just can't get enough. Forsake thine, or else I'll forsake mine. But if I forsake mine, there's a $10 fine. My talkings and lessons will probably get canceled. No more TV, Reaper floats. No more sign club. I might be grounded for 3 or more hours, so if there's a name to know, let's make it Yowers.
Juliet, you're like a pearl of great price. You're like 2 pearls, only much, much more nice. You might be like 3 pearls, shiny and rare. But 4 pearls? I think we'd be pushing it there.
Who is that? Romeo, is that you?
Yes, it is I, Romeo, that is true. I heard your whole self-speaking speech through your horn. And I love you, my love, just as sure as you're born.
Oh, let's find the creature.
And get hitched tomorrow in this fighting.
This fuming.
This sorrow. Kiss me once more and send my lips to heaven.
I can't anymore tonight. It's past 11.
It can't hurt if we kiss through your horn. And then tomorrow, we'll elope when the sun lights the morn.
That was the old me. I'm no improved.
What happened?
bumbling 20 men down. I can hold my own, a true bumbling. But poor lovesick young Romeo's been too busy crooning.
Here he comes now. Hey, Romeo, what gives? You didn't go back to the place where you live.
There's an optometrist whose name is Cupid, and he's opened my eyes and made me less stupid. This new girl I've met, she's the best of the best. She's even passed up. Romeo Hot Mama Test.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! If you
if you okay, yeah.
Plan.
Ouch! Anger on the hyphen!
Yeah.
Without Juliet, I shan't see one more day. My ears are deaf to your protestation. My mind is made up to have life deprivation. There is nothing, Benvolio, that you can do to stop me from dying. I will follow through. Don't make a scene now that I've told you my notion. I'm trained, and my wheels are in motion. I'm going to go with my life, lay before the corpse of my wife!
Guaranteed to make angry folks happy, and he should know.
He's the feud-fixing chappy.
So,